was in danger, and her brother had actually been forced to flee the country. The other thing is, of course, around the same time, of course, when the fault lines within the commission finally emerged, and we started saying that the commission was divided down the middle. Of course, there was that sense, and when they started issuing out the contradictory statements, there was that feeling that the divisions within the commission, and people started seeing Akombe as being on one side of that particular division. I think these are issues the media has tried to bring out. What I think we did not anticipate or see is actually her journey coming to this particular point. And I think that, like we have noticed, after the elections were nullified, we have seen her reduce her media presence in terms of the appearances and being there to speak on behalf of the commission, until this week when we started seeing her, of course, talking about preparations and a few her media engagements has significantly reduced in the recent past. But looking at it, of course, we have to remember she has been under significant, just like any commissioner, they'd be under tremendous pressure. And it was only a matter of time. But I have to, of course, say that this is worrying because so close to the elections, when you take up an IEBC job, you actually understand the pressure. We know what happened to the previous commissioners and even the commission before then. So you understand it's not an easy job. And therefore, at times, I think you may want to consider and weigh very well. Because I remember I once asked her, were you ready for this? Did you actually know what you were walking into? She said she had an idea, but she didn't understand the intrigues and the pressure that she was likely to face, in executing her mandate. Mm-hmm. So I would say, in a sense, the media has tried to, of course, focus on the issues that are happening within IEBC. And, of course, even the political developments have actually made us focus and look at IEBC. But in terms of